the Rockin' Merry Christmas is featured Matthew Sharper on trumpet, Tanner Franks on tenor sax, Nate Cowherry on tenor as well, and then Matthew Peacock on the trombone. I'd like to welcome everyone out tonight to our Christmas band concert. We've got an exciting night for you. A lot of good music. Glad that you came. I tell you what, we have packed the gym out tonight. So every year when we have our Christmas concert, we usually take up money for some type of charity or some kind of just people that are in need during this holiday year. This year we're going to do this a little differently. As you know, the band hall was completed this past September in 21. And during that time, while we were displaced during the construction, the people over at First Baptist Church Kasu took care of our band program. They let us use their facilities and for several months and just were very generous in letting us do that. So tonight, we're going to properly thank them. We're going to pass around. Our guard is going to come around with some bags. And so we're going to collect donations. And this is all going to First Baptist Kasu as a big thank you for letting us use their facilities while construction was going on. So these girls are going to come around. If you feel led to do that, please go ahead and give. We're going to continue with our jazz band. Once again, this is the Herald Angel Swing. Matthew Sharper once again on the trumpet.